There's no way out. If there's no water, there's no way out of Gaza. What should we do? Like, drown? Like, commit mass suicide? Is this what Israel wants? And we're not going to do that. And I was telling some friend the other day that I am an academic. Probably the toughest thing I have at home is an Expo marker. But if the Israelis invade, if they urged us, charged us, open door to door, to massacre us, I'm going to use that marker, throw it at the Israeli soldiers, even if that is the last thing that I would be able to do. And this is the feeling of everybody. We are helpless. We have nothing to lose.
If I must die, you must live. If I must die, story. I sell my things to buy a piece of clothes and some string. Make it white with a long tail so that a child somewhere in Gaza, while looking heaven in the eye and waiting is death, will left in a blaze and bid no one farewell. Not even to his flesh, not even to himself. Oh gosh, see the kite, my kite you made. Flying up above and I think that moment an angel's there, bringing back love if I must die.